All right, thank you very much for joining us, part of our news. We will definitely be bringing you in again and speaking with you again. Remember to stay safe.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. And now in business, the Nigerian government has approved the National Information Communications Technology Infrastructure Backbone, NICTIB 2, for the extension of and provision of fiber connectivity network to the hinterlands towards the northern parts of the country. This will cover about 19 more states across the country, which will in turn improve broadband penetration in Nigeria. The managing director, Galaxy Backbone, Professor Mohammed Abubakar, announced this during a familiarization tour of Galaxy Backbone Limited Tier 3 Data and Network Operations Center by the Emir of Gombe, Abubakar Shehu Abubakar III in Abuja. Emphasizing on the capacity of the NICTIB 2 project, the Galaxy Backbone boss said the NICTIB 2 is focusing on the hinterlands, and that is towards the northern parts of the country, and will roll out this particular backbone infrastructure to move from Abuja to Plateau, Gombe, Bauchi, Maiduguri, Kano, and the northwest.